Welcome to Hunting Pixie Dust, your guide to hunting down the perfect souvenir and magic moments on your next Disney vacation. My name is Mark.
My name is Heidi.
And today we're going to talk about some quick money-saving tips on your Disney vacation. So we have six tips for you today on how to save money on your next Disney vacation. Tip number one, stay on budget. One of the ways you can do that is picking up Disney gift cards. You can get them at Target, Best Buy, certain grocery stores that have the gift card kiosks sell them. The reason gift cards help out and save you money is because you can go and swipe your card a million times and just not even realize it. And in Disneyland, if you stay at one of the Disneyland hotels, your key card can be used as a card. If you're at Walt Disney World, you got your magic bands. That can be used as it, and before you know it, you start racking up the charges. So, if you stay with gift cards, you can say, I got a $50 gift charge, stay within $50. And also, it's a good way to budget for the kids. You can set out a certain amount of money for souvenirs for the kids, give them the gift cards, they can get whatever they want, and they're not going to go over budget.
Another good way to save money is to buy your Disney souvenirs ahead of time. Yep. So you can go to the Disney store, you can even go to Target and get some of those Disney souvenirs a little bit cheaper than you would find them in the parks. The good news about this, what I'd like to do with this is actually kind of do a Disney travel preparation bag. So you can give it to your, you know, I was thinking of making one for my sister and my mom for our next Disney trip, and it gives them something to look forward to the trip with. And kind of a special memory of when they received this package. And you can get the items in it for a little bit cheaper than you would in the park and still have a good Disney memory.
Tip number three is to buy discount tickets online. Now, Hunting Pixie Dust has partnered up with Arez Travels to offer discounted tickets. I'll put a link in the description below if you want to check out the site. You can pick up 2-day, 3-day, 4-day, or 5-day park hopper tickets. As low as $67 per day. Arez Travel is an authorized seller, so you can save money by purchasing them online. If you want to go to a different site, there's quite a number of different discounted ticket sites. Just make sure that any site that you purchase tickets from are authorized Disney ticket sellers. They'll actually have the symbol of that letting you know that they actually purchased tickets from Disneyland. The nice thing about buying tickets online is that, for example, through our affiliate, you can print the tickets at home and go directly to the turnstile, turn them in, bypass the ticket booth, no waiting, you're in the park really quick.
Nice. Another cheap money-saving tip is to take advantage of the hotel complimentary breakfast. A lot of the hotels will offer complimentary breakfast just for staying in their room. And some of them can be very nice. I know the Marriott ones that we go to usually have waffles, scrambled eggs, cereal, yogurt. Sausage. Sometimes they'll have special dishes like omelets or something. Yep. So talk to your hotel. See if they offer a free breakfast. See if it fits you with your dietary restrictions. And make sure that you take advantage of that if you want to save a little money on your trip.
And if you fill up on a big breakfast, it allows you to save a little bit of money by having a smaller lunch. Maybe corn dogs?
Maybe.
All right, tip number four is to take a shuttle instead of driving into Disneyland. A number of the hotels are a little further away. Some, of course, are walking distance, but if you're in a hotel that's further down Harbor or on the other side toward Ball Road, you'll be tempted to drive in. Disneyland charges $20 per day to park in its parking lot, and it could be up to $25 to $30 if you have a trailer. Instead of driving in, consider using one of the hotel shuttles. A number of hotels have shuttles that are generally free that take you right to Disneyland. Consider taking ART, the ANAHEIM Transit System. Tickets start at $5.50 for adults and $2 for children in 2018, but double check the pricing when you go. Generally, when you go to the stand, there's a sign there that gives you the prices.
Another trick to save some money on your Disney visits is to order kids' meals instead of the adult meals. You might want to have a big breakfast, maybe at your hotel, and then enjoy a children's meal instead of the full-on adult meal. You'll be a little bit full from breakfast, but you'll have the smaller kids' meal to get you through until a nice dinner. But you can mitigate the cost by enjoying the kids' meals instead of an adult one for your meals.
All right, so there's our 6 quick tips on how to save money on your Disneyland vacation. If you like this video, go ahead and smash the like button, and don't forget to hit subscribe, and click on the notification, the bell icon right next to subscribe. That'll make sure that you get notifications whenever we upload new videos.
And don't forget, as usual, have fun hunting for your pixie dust.